as being benevolent by comparison to other groups, who are said to inhabit vast and complex cavern cities beneath southern Brazil and surrounding regions. The term Atlantean or Atlan in reference to these races has been placed upon them because of the fact that these cavern networks along the east coast of Brazil were reportedly once a part of the antediluvian Atlantean Empire. The present inhabitants of the genetic relation to the ancient Atlantean society, which is said to have controlled these cavern systems several millennia ago, but are referred to as Atlantean simply because they are descendants of those who rediscovered and inhabited the ancient Atlantean installations. As in North America,